Hi, today on Motivation Vitamins, I'm speaking to you on the sixth type of wisdom, and that is invention. Now, invention is creative wisdom. Proverbs 3 and the verse 19 says, by wisdom, the Lord laid the earth's foundations. What it means is that God created the whole universe with wisdom. What you are able to create is traceable to your wisdom. Remember, invention is creative wisdom. You see, many people do things, but only few people are able to get things done. How creative you are is a reflection of your capacity to get things done. If you realize that you've been doing so many things, but you have nothing to show, what it means is that you lack creative wisdom. And what you have to do is to pray for God to give you that kind of creative wisdom. You know, thinking is using your mind to generate ideas that solve problems. And worrying is using your mind to magnify problems. Those who get things done, think. And those who don't get things done, worry. So anytime you are confronted with a problem, you either worry, and that is you can magnify the problems, or you think. That thinking is that you're going to use your mind to solve that problem. You see, my phone is somebody's idea I use money to buy. My rings, people's idea I use money to buy. My watch, somebody's idea I use money to buy. My spectacles, somebody's idea I use money to buy. My shirt, somebody's idea I use money to buy. My trousers, somebody's idea I use money to buy. My shoes, somebody's idea I use money to buy. All the cameras and lighting for this shooting are people's ideas I use money to buy. Now, poverty is spending money on people's ideas, and nobody's spending money on your idea. And that is why I have a university that people spend money on my ideas. So I spend money on people's ideas, and people spend money on my ideas. So if you want to be great and successful in life, you need what I call creative wisdom, the ability to think. The gym of the mind is the library, reading. That's how you exercise your mind to think, and listening to people that will give you information. That is the way you actually exercise your mind to think. God bless you for joining me on Motivation Vitamins, your daily dose of high performance ideas. God bless you. Bye-bye.